Hey everybody, happy 28th of July to all the Peruvians out there. Today is the National Independence Day. We're up here in Mi Peru, which is a little bit north of Ventanilla. My name is Daniel Clapp. I serve Voices for Peru as the executive director and founder. And today I'm with Joaquin, and he plays on our first division for the Ministry of Truth in Christ Ministries and the club. And ¿cuál es tu posición donde juegas en la club?
Mi nombre es Joaquín, yo juego en el Deportivo de las Lomas, mi posición es delantero, ¿no? Mañana viajaremos con el equipo para un campeonato en las Mercedes, ¿no? Yo en este equipo me siento contento, he pasado grandes experiencias con los compañeros, me siento muy contento de estar aquí, que me hayan dado la bienvenida a todos y participar en grandes cosas y seguir adelante con ustedes.
Hey, so just in case some of you didn't understand that in Spanish or in English or Spanglish, he plays on the first division and he is playing with the club Deportivo Dan, the ministry, and he is traveling tomorrow to La Merced, which is about 6 or 7 hours over the mountains and down a little bit into the jungle mountains. And so they're playing with the first division Cubo for the next week, and he's really content and happy to be a part of the club. This is his first division jersey. There you go, man. So this is what the first division club plays with, and he feels good to be a part of the family. And he is gonna be signing this uniform to send out to one of you who's out there, and we're gonna give a shout out to Susan Schutt from Pennsylvania, who has sponsored a child to study at Voices for Peru private school. And so we honor her and give a shout out to her today. And ¿y cuáles tus sueños más adelante para estudiar? Ya sé que ¿cuándo terminas tu colegio?
Mi colegio me faltaría un año más porque llevo cuarto. Y mi plan de vida sería jugar y a la vez estudiar mecánica automotriz, porque los autos también me gustan, cómo se diseñan y todo eso. Ese sería un plan de vida para mí.
¿Y cómo es el estudio de mecánico? ¿Es una profesión de 2 años, 3? ¿Cómo es?
Es una profesión de casi 2 años, 3 años casi creo. Y ya, pues no sé si me gustaría que mi familia me apoye como lo están haciendo ahora y seguir adelante.
So he has one more year of high school to finish, and then he wants to go into studying automobile mechanics. And so that's a 3-year program. So as an example for all of you guys to know that these young guys are studying, they finish their school, but then there's this gap where they don't have the resources to continue to study. And in a technical school or in a 4-year university, there is that lack. And so we at Voices for Peru are providing the educational opportunities for them to study after they graduate high school. And so there is a future, and we can bring hope and give them the opportunity to, after they played football with the ministry, then they have the opportunity to study professionally to gain a hope and a future to where hope is lost. So thank you, man. Gracias, Causita. Nos vemos. We'll see you guys live in the next few days. Voices for Peru, underground here with Joaquin. Chapita.